Let me show you now. This is Kyle going to give us a loop here through the afternoon. This was the best view of the storm cutting from Hendricks County into Marion County as it moves from southwest to northeast. If you look at that closely, you see a little spin with that, what we call a wall cloud, lowering of the cloud base where a tornado most likely to occur within the storm. And here it goes right there, crossing over and weakening as it gets into Hamilton County.